So this is today a common knowledge that railways are absolutely undercharging. And that was again the question. We would want to be as efficient as metro. I have also been talking about high speed. All these things are part of modernization. If we can have a successful metro running, it means we are capable. If we are sending Chandrayaan, then we are capable. If you have a nuclear plant, then we are capable. My problem is there is no lack of commitment and capabilities. What we have to give the railways today is a direction. And that direction has to be a long-term direction. Today I can present a fantastic budget, which I hope I will. But if that is not followed, I have got these two great reports. And one of the reports says that Indian Railways have implementation bug. Means you don't implement, which is fact. We have got tons and tons of reports. Now is the time. Doctors have given their prescription. If we are confident on the doctors and if we feel that this is the right path, we have to. So in order to give that, we have to modernize and we have to be efficient in our revenue generation also. It can be done, yes.
So advertising can be done. Advertising is a facet that you would like to explore.
Advertising?
Yes.
See, advertising we are doing in bits and pieces.
No, her question was that the metro makes a large amount of its money through advertising.
That's
so
what
I can reach what you
are that's what I said.
Answered in the first case.
Yeah. And even advertising, I said that we are doing in bits and pieces. We need, if you go to a railway station, let's say in Europe, the whole area is very lively with advertisement. We need to have a global effect on this. We need advertisement which livens up the entire atmosphere. We cannot have small, small pockets here and there. Like I find trains full of an advertisement. The person sitting in the window can't even see outside what's happening. You know? I don't know where all these things have come. So we need experts. It is not only the end product. It is the entire process. And for the process, you require a lot of investment.